Previously on South Beach Tow.
Get him, boy!
Huh? Hey, break it up! Break it up!
Larry and I have an agreement.
I'm giving him the North Beach lot, and Finest is gonna stop poaching our cars.
I don't care if you don't like it, but that's how it's gonna be.
Far from over, bro.
And right now.
What the hell is this?
What the f you doing, man? That's my toe you got, man. Y'all need you to drop that. Drop the car, baby.
Bro, hey.
Don't put your hands up.
What are you going to do about it?
Call your bitch again, bitch.
Booyah!
We got some scooters we need to tow.
I'll just go do it myself.
I don't like him going out into the field. He can get hurt.
You told us we could park here.
I never told you
to do
that.
Yeah, you did. Touch me.
Don't
touch
me.
Don't touch me. We ain't talking to you. Bro, look.
You don't understand that?
Wait.
Let's go.
Does Larry even know we have this yet?
I'm pretty sure he's making a phone call now.
Robert, where's my truck?
In my lot, bud. You got $250?
What? Always gonna create more problems and more problems between us.
It's 212, ma'am.
Excuse me?
212.
Ralphie on one.
Thanks. So she used her mother's handicap permit.
Yeah, to park closer to the club. Jerome came in here. And he's all, I need a raise. And I was like, so do I.
He wants a raise? Tell him to get a second job.
Tremont.
Hi, my name is Alex from Max Surface Bar and Grill, and I have a black BMW SUV in my spot. It's across from the Boca Training Club.
I know exactly where that is. Robbie.
Yeah, go ahead, Chrissy.
Robbie, I got a tow for you at the Max Up Bar and Grill. A black BMW SUV. The spot's right across Lincoln Lane in front of Boca Tanning.
10-4, Chrissy, 10-4. Black BMW. All right, here we go. I see it. Oh, what the hell is this? He's blocking my damn way.
Yo, I knew this truce was never gonna work. I mean, my dad's being so naive. I mean, so naive. These guys are scumbags. Scabs.
Here we go, bro.
Hey, what the f you doing, man? That's my toe you got, man. I need you to drop that.
Right,
yeah, I need you to drop that.
Nah, Blair, this is our lot, bro. I've already got a hook, man.
I don't know how the finance is finding out about our dispatches, but I'm gonna find out.
Hey, see that sign right there?
Man, don't worry about the sign, man.
Yeah,
go ahead
I'm
worried
about
it,
man. I'm worried about it.
Before I call my homeboy to come back and beat that ass again.
Tell everybody I said
hi. Go ahead and drop the call, man.
Have a good one. Hey, I'm taking the car.
I'm all ready to leave, you know? But this guy's in front of my truck.
Man, I need to drop the car, man.
Oh, my God, bro. I knew this truce wasn't going to work between us and the plane.
Drop the car.
But your daddy so got me locked.
Drop the car.
Hey! It's my car!
All of a sudden, here comes the owner. Now I have to give the opportunity to do a drop.
What are you doing? That's my car. I was just tanning for 20 minutes. I had an appointment.
Your car
being towed. What the hell is this?
$115 right now.
I'm here.
We can get a drop right now.
I'm the one that has your car on the hook.
So you guys work together?
We don't work together.
Look, give me the fee.
What are you doing,
money,
dude?
You guys
what are you doing?
Do
are you really
look,
honest right now?
Look, we done been through this already.
We have.
Look, okay. A tow truck.
It's $115, ma'am. Drop the vehicle here.
What?
If not, I have to take the vehicle. One of the two.
Give me 85.
What are you talking about? 85? What 85?
Get a drop right now.
Hey, dude, what are you doing?
Tell you what, let's step away from this clown and let's talk.
What do you mean this clown?
Don't pay no
attention. What's going on?
But, what's going on?
Dude, this guy, he's coming out of nowhere, bro, trying to steal my tow, bro. I got the car on the hook, so.
I called Tremont, so Tremont has to take the car.
Thank you.
Just get out of this car, right? I have a business here.
I just want to get my car back, please. Here, fine, take the money, give me my car back.
Yeah, I told you.
Hey, yo. Hey, what are you doing, bro?
Come on, man, you want to get off me, man?
Man?
I told this silly bitch, man.
Bro, hey.
Don't put your hands up.
We what are you going to do about it?
You know what I'm going to do about the same thing you caught last
you
time.
You're going to get
right?
Hurt.
Oh,
yeah.
Stay away from me.
Hey,
yo.
Hey, bitch. What's going on, baby?
Derek, they're towing my car, and he called me a bitch and assaulted me.
I'm going to call you a bitch again, bitch. Touch my lady, man.
Ha, ha! for you.
Hey, get off me, man. Hey, get off me. Hey, yo. Por puta canto de...
See ya.
He was over there getting his ass whooped.
Hey.
Oh, here he comes.
Hey.
Hey. If you can.
Hey. Hey. Tell her I said hi.
Tremont. Yes, I know where the animal hospital is. Yeah, honey, I can tow scooters. It's not a problem. Animal hospital on West Avenue. Got some scooters we need to tow. There's a few of them.
Who are you gonna send?
I kind of don't have anybody to send. They're all kind of busy right now.
Business at Tremont is booming, but the only downside I'm having to it is overextending my drivers in the field.
Just wait a few minutes and when the first guy gets here, send him over.
No, we're not gonna wait a few minutes. I'll just go do it myself.
I love my dad to death, but he's really stubborn. I mean, he's not in his 20s anymore. I don't like him going out into the field. He can get hurt. You know what kind of weekend it is, you know? The kind of crowd we have here, I really don't think it's a good idea for you to go. Have one of the young guys go.
Oh, have
no,
one
I mean,
of the,
I don't, you know,
have
come
one
on.
Of the young guys go.
You know,
are
I
you
worry.
Kidding me?
You know I worry about you.
I'll jump in the flatbed and I'll go do it myself. It's not a big deal.
It is a big deal.
No, it's not a big deal.
Huh? I don't think you should go.
Yeah, I know you don't think I'm gonna go, but I'm gonna go anyway because that's what we do. That's how we make our money. So I will take care of it myself.
Thank you very much for coming. This is an animal hospital, and these scooters are here all the time. I mean, my clients can come in. I have emergencies all the time. I've told them numerous times. I mean, I'm fed up.
If you're old enough to ride a scooter, then you should know better than to park on the sidewalk.
Yo!
Hey, man.
Yo.
What's going on here?
What you doing?
Hey, don't that scooter, man.
What are you doing?
Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Hold on, hold on.
Don't touch. This is bull, man. Look, this is the woman I want to talk to
that's,
right here.
That's
what's
the lady
going on
right
here?
There. You told us we could park here.
I never told you
yeah,
to
you
do
did.
That.
Yeah, you
you're
did.
You're a real you're stiff not. Bitch. You know, there's a stiff
not.
Bitch trying to
mess
up three teenagers. Beautiful
stuff.
Be quiet, bro. We ain't talking to you. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I'll talk to whoever I want. She's
a woman, and you should understand that.
I don't care.
I'm not going to tolerate
you. I'm not afraid of you, bro. You can't do. You can't touch me. What you going to do, bro? Look, right there. What you going to do?
Stop while you're ahead.
Stop what? Well,
stop
what?
While you're ahead.
You don't understand that?
Wait. Can I help you?
Yeah. Did you put your hands on my son today?
He pushed
I put
me.
My body up against him, yeah.
I'm going to sue you for that.
I guess our agreement means nothing, right?
It means nothing to them. They beat my son's ass.
They're not going to stay away because we got to make a living like everybody else.
Don't touch me. Don't
touch
me. Don't touch me. What
I'm
you gonna do, bro? Look, right there. Right.
Stop while you're ahead.
You don't understand that?
Wait.
Stop. I'm gonna call the police. That's it. I am calling the cops just so you know.
Come on.
Yo! I'm gonna call the cops now. Your ass is gonna go to jail. Another day at Tremont. I love this. Let me get this.
Well, I'm sorry that you had to go through this.
Don't
well,
worry about
at least two
it.
Of them
honey, I've been doing this for 25 years on the beach. And that's not the first time some punks decide to put their hands on me. I had this one time picking up those scooters. Got into a little pissing match with some young kids.
How young is young?
I don't know how young they were. I'll put it this way. They were young enough that when he pushed me, I didn't hit him. Because he was that young. Very disrespectful.
Hello?
Can I help you?
Yeah, I would like to talk to the manager, please.
I am the manager.
That's the guy
oh, really?
Me. That's the guy that pushed me. Yeah, that's the guy.
Did you put your hands on my son today?
Luckily for him, I didn't.
Yeah, he did. Yeah, he pushed me.
I put my body up against him, yeah.
Really?
He pushed
me. He pushed me, yeah.
I'm gonna sue you for that.
Okay, you well, you're going to stand in line for that guy. If a minor puts his hands on me, I can do whatever I have to do to defend myself.
Look at you, he's 100 pounds. You're more like the double of him. How can he hurt you?
The lady told us we could park there, and you just
parked there. The lady never told me we could park there. And that's where your son had a problem.
Why you take the scooter from him?
I don't think your son was quite clear to you what was going on. So why don't you come inside and let me make it a little bit more clearer to you.
Sir, if I actually really put my hands on your son, you wouldn't be visiting me here.
You did push me.
He can say all he wants to say.
He's lying.
He can keep on saying I'm lying.
You're calling my dad a liar?
He's a liar.
My dad is lying. He's got no reason to lie.
Look at him. I can have his butt in jail because his friend stole the bike that I already had in possession of.
Which guys do it with?
Anthony and Casper.
Anthony, I told you, don't hang out with those guys.
Oh, I see you weren't quite clear in everything, were you?
You're lying. She
I have videotape of everything. Well, show the videotape.
He's lying. That's what
video
he's
never
lying.
Lies.
He's lying.
You'll see everything.
Do you want me to look at those videotapes? I can look at them.
No, that's how your father and I will go look at the videotapes.
So tell me, do you want me to look at them? Is it worth it?
No. No.
You know, guy, you're disrespecting your father by acting this way.
All right, how much is it going to cost me to get that scooter back?
It's $150.
$150, cash.
All right.
I'll take him to a scooter. I got it.
All right, sir, I apologize.
I appreciate it, guys.
I apologize.
I know it's not easy.
To the gentleman.
I'm sorry.
All right.
You're lucky with me. It might not get lucky the next time you do that. It might not be me.
I don't want to hear you.
The kid seems to be a really good kid.
Yeah, I mean, he's 16 at that age. I'm having so many problems.
You're very impressionable at that age.
If I see you back on my beach with your scooter, you, your little friends, there's gonna be a problem. Someone open the gate. Remember what I told you. I'm not kidding around.
That was me. I swear
it was you, Jerome.
That wasn't
me. Come on, you're so guilty. That's your ringtone.
Me, Chrissy, and the officer chilling, rapping, talking trash like always, talking smack.
Oh, man, I caught you red-handed.
I don't play like that.
Hey, what's going on?
Not so much. I am with Animal Rescue Services.
Got a man you married?
I'm talking about the dog, sir.
You can make it a triple date if you want to.
I'm talking about the dog. I have to do some last-minute reporting, get some signatures.
All right, come on, honey, I'll let you in right now.
All right.
The animal lady came back to do an update on Muffin.
Just need to get some last signatures.
I think she was really there to see J Money. What's up, baby?
What's going on?
How you doing?
I'm good. What you been up to?
Like your nails.
Thank
you. Ain't press-ons or nothing like that?
No. Huh? We don't do press-ons.
Looking all sexy.
Just tell them to stop.
Nice hairdo.
Oh my God, you're making me blush. I'm here on business.
I'm on business too.
And what's your business?
Your business.
Oh.
So what's up? You going out or what?
Where we going?
Somewhere special.
Like?
I don't know yet. I'm gonna take it somewhere good, all right?
You gonna come get me?
Yeah, I'm coming to get you. We get a limousine.
Oh.
We can ride in my personal car.
Well, you giving me options.
We can jump in the tow truck.
No. Pause right there, no tow truck. That's where you put your other girls.
What?
You ride them in the tow truck.
Yeah, I can't even answer that question.
Why?
How that person.
You silly.
So what's up?
All right. I'm gonna give you a try. We'll go out. You got my number, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'll pick up.
You sure?
I just think I will. I promise.
I ain't gonna forget that pretty smile.
So let me get out of here. All right, y'all. Bye.
Honey, thanks for coming and visiting.
All righty.
Why do you have this?
Funny story.
Technically, I have every right to take this tow truck. If it's blocking spaces, it's in my lot, it's totally legit.
Does Larry even know we have this yet?
I'm pretty sure he's making a phone call now. I told him to say hi to Larry for me.
I have a truce with Larry.
but his drivers are doing what they're not supposed to be doing again. Robbie handled a very difficult situation very well.
Put it over to a hole. You make life complicated.
Those guys at Finest can't be trusted. The truce is off.
Oh my God. Just doing something for me.
I'm
me
doing something for you? That's
yeah,
kinda gross.
You're looking all right, all your tattoos.
What do you want? I got a question for you. You maybe want to get one over on Larry?
She made it to the top of the scale, so she must be fine.
How long are you gonna keep this one around for?
I don't know. Come on. I'm a smooth talker, baby.
He has too many on the hook as it is, you know, so let's get real.
Okay. Hello.
Where's your dad?
Oh, Lord, I can already see who that face is.
Wait a minute. Oh.
This was my aftermarket from Robbie, right?
Mm-hmm. Your son.
Robert, where's my truck?
Obviously in my lot, bud.
I can see that. Why is it in here, Robert?
Well, it's real simple, guy. First of all, you guys were stealing cars again from my property, and then they left the truck in my property, so it got
towed. How does it make it your property, Robert?
My signs were up there. The lot says Tremont Towing. His truck was blocking another car in the middle of my lot. If you park illegally, you're gonna get towed. Your drivers are doing exactly what we agreed not to do. They came onto the properties, they're trying to take cars off our properties, where they're not supposed to, they're supposed to be staying on the other side of the bridge.
Give me my truck.
You got $250?
What?
$250.
For my truck?
For your truck.
All right, small world, remember that.
Yeah, I know, it goes round and round and round, and eventually ends up in the same place.
Usually does.
Yeah. Keep your man under control, we might not have to do this,
we'll
but
see.
Just
we'll see
what
going
happens. And going. All right, hold on 1 second. Keep your dogs outside, you can come in.
They're not my dogs, they're my driver, Robert.
Then they should act like them.
We'll see.
Come on in, Larry.
Okay, it's like that. So all this agreement, all these things we got going on means nothing, right?
It means a lot, but apparently don't mean nothing to these guys you got working for you. All this would be prevented if they just stay on the other side of the bridge where they're supposed to stay.
Why that side of the bridge?
It's real simple. What's this? Is a beach. That's Miami.
And
that's Cambodia. This
beach,
is Miami Beach.
The beach don't belong to you guys. It belongs to everybody.
Oh, my God. You looking good back there.
Excuse me?
You're just doing something for me. You turning me on.
I'm doing something for you?
Yeah.
I'm turning you on.
Yeah.
That's kind of gross.
You looking all right. All your tattoos.
Excuse me?
Let me see them sexy-ass toes you got down there.
Hold on, homeboy. What's up?
Oh, boy,
what's
you
good?
Again.
You don't need to talk to her, man. You talk to me, homeboy.
Man, we dealt with y'all last time.
Yeah, you was on your ass last time.
Man, whatever.
You remember that? You remember this face?
The bottom line is he was not supposed to be there, and that's why we got the truck.
Doing all that doesn't mean that anything is going to get fixed. All is going to create more problems and more problems between us. You think this is fair?
Hey, sweetheart. I love some ink, boy, and I love that. Come on over here.
Boy, look here, boy.
Jerome, tell him I just threw up in my mouth a little. Never in a million years would I touch his disgusting ass.
What?
You heard that?
What she said?
Disgusting, man.
She want to suck what?
Excuse me?
Well, don't let me come out this gate,
make
boy.
It out this door, then.
Keep on going, babe.
I guess our agreement means nothing, right?
It means nothing to them. It's supposed to mean something to you and me. They're supposed to not
but
come
not
on our
stay
properties.
Away, Robert. They're not gonna stay away because we gotta make a living like everybody else.
Get out the window, go call that little thick thing back. Let me handle what you can.
Y'all get happy when you see a female? You ain't never had nothing before?
Come
well, you look
on,
like you been in prison, I'm saying get all pumped up, huh?
All right, I see how it is. All that agreement we said, everything that happened with your son, it meant nothing.
Excuse me. They beat my son's ass.
You saw the way they were behaving.
One more time.
You saw the behavior.
I didn't let that go.
Remember, the bridge is a two-way street. It goes one way and it comes the other way.
Yeah. I just love this, baby.
Come on, let's go, guys. Here, get the car and bring it over.
All right, I'll see you when we get there.
All right.
Are you kidding me right now? That just happened?
That boy out the chain.
That just happened.
That mean he don't get none at home.
We finally get Larry out of the yard. His driver hops in the truck with him. Next thing I know, what is she still doing here?
Oh. Yeah, come on out here. Come on.
What do you want?
Oh man, I'm trying to figure out if y'all hiring or not, man. They done cut my commission over there. They acting like a bitch over there. I'm trying to see if y'all hiring. What's up?
We're hiring.
Y'all hiring?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let me give you my number real quick. Damn. Y'all ain't got no women tow drivers over here?
I'm the only woman here, honey.
Oh, man. Y'all give me a call, man.
Tell them
I'm ready. I need that money.
All right.
Christy, definitely time to go home. 19 hours, I'm done.
I got a question for you.
What's that?
You maybe want to get one over on Larry?
Okay.
How you like them apples?
Oh, well, it's different.
Not so sour, eh? Pretty sweet.
Hello, Bernice?
But I'm gonna hook up a Lamborghini right now on South Beach Tow.
Drop the f***ing car! Do you not f***ing understand?
10-4.
I got Eddie. He's got guys jumping on the truck. He really needs someone to help him out.
That's right, man.
Get me the registration.
You got everything I got this thing you done. Need.
What's this guy doing?
He ain't going to work.
Son of a bitch, man.
He's in the car, not cooperating. Gonna treat him like a kid, and I'm gonna put him in the corner.
Mother.
Bernice, reporting to work.
Jerome's the one you're gonna be trained with.
Come on, ball man. Oh.
Y'all park illegally, we torn.
Bitch, you called
me. You call me a bitch?
Eddie, you still in the flatbed?
10-4, Christy, I got it.
It is your lucky day. In front of Club Karma on Washington, you've got an orange Lambo, orange Lamborghini in the valet stand. Go get it. Try not to break something.
10-4.
My heart is pumping. I'm gonna hook up a Lamborghini.
That's the boy.
Yeah. They just came in here and then they parked their car and didn't even leave their keys here. So yeah, take it.
What were these guys thinking? They just pull up, park their car there because it's a Lamborghini and walk off. Valet guy can't park a car if you don't leave him the keys, man.
Hey, what are you doing? That's our friend's car. Go inside and get Walter Toy's car.
Whoa, hey.
Hey,
stop. What's going on?
Bro, you guys parked there, car? Didn't pay?
Yes, it's my car, bro.
It's our car.
Bro, I tried to flag you down, man. It's a busy night.
Come on. Just give us a second. Give us a second.
Abraham Lincoln, listen to me. It's not a big deal.
You just made it a big deal, bro.
Don't worry about this.
Worry, because he's getting his shit towed. I don't know how these chicks didn't catch on, but to me, these guys look fake ass, like posers, bro.
Look at those f***ing girls, bro. Look at this car, right? Uh-huh. You know what you're ruining for me?
You know what you're ruining for me? And I could be home right
just
now.
Just put it down. That's all you gotta do, man. Come on.
Hey, bro, I don't like your breath in my face, bro.
Look at this car, bro. Who do you think you're messing with? Money's nothing. Look at the car, bro. How much?
I didn't want to hear none of that rap, bro. I wanted to know if he was going to pay me now or he can take care of the bill at the yard. Bro, for me to release it to you is $250, bro.
$250? No.
I thought you said money wasn't enough, bro.
$250. Here you go, bro. $250 is nothing. It's nothing, baby. Relax.
Platinum or gold? What do you take?
We don't take credit cards, bro.
You don't take credit cards? Are you serious?
Of course, bro. It's America. You have credit cards. There's a law, bro.
What is this? In South America, bro? You don't take a credit card? Come on, relax.
There's an ATM inside. I just want to go.
These guys say they own a $200,000 car, but they can't come up with $250? Bull.
Oh, look, enough. Relax, bro.
That's my truck. Nobody gets in my but me.
Right. Look, bro. Oh, you assault me. Hit me, bro. Go, hit me. That's it. You're going to jail.
I've had priors already.
Bro, you're putting my dad in this situation.
When you die.
Man, what the f*** is wrong with you?
What's wrong?
There's plenty of wrong with you.
I don't want to keep causing any more trouble for myself and for the company.
Get the out the truck, bro. Drop the car. What's up? No, bro.
Hey, Chrissy.
Oh, I
got two here with Lamborghini's eyes.
All right, I'll send you somebody right now. Just hang tight. Jerome.
10-4.
I got Eddie in front of Club Karma. He's got guys jumping on the truck. He really needs someone to help him out.
10-4, 5-1 that way. Let's ride, man.
Why this guy always gotta get in problems?
That boy, that messing up my lunch.
Eddie's Eddie, bro. Always gotta bail his ass out. Still family, I guess, right?
Yep, we work together, gotta stick together.
Drop the car!
Come on!
Do not understand!
Hey, you need to get the out, man.
We run into these kind of characters all the time. We call them the fake money ballers. These guys have absolutely nothing. They spend their one paycheck on one night.
You see that car? You don't know.
Hey, we know everything, bro. What's up? Hey, look. I don't give a damn, boy. Let's go.
You don't give a damn?
Let's go.
You can't tell me to help me home, bro.
I knew they had everything taken care of, bro, you know?
Go ahead. We got this handled. Yeah, we got it.
Robbie told me to go ahead and take off. I booked with it.
Come here, baby. Let me show y'all something. Come real quick. Come here.
I went ahead and went to these smoking hot girls and showed them this license plate.
See that right there? That's an import tag. It's a rental. How y'all like that now?
Them guys were punks. Crying over a car, they weren't even there. That's a straight ass bitch move.
Hey, this is my car! Go back to me, son of a bitch!
You just hit my truck.
Jerome's the one you're gonna be trained with.
Why you gotta be trained with me?
They call me training day, baby.
Training day, my ass. You're $20 short. We're gonna be towing this truck.
No, you can call me a bitch again.
That much parking. They park at the pharmacy. They don't belong at the pharmacy. So can we tow the cars?
Yeah, we found out what car it is.
Hey, this is my car. Come back to me, son of a bitch.
He just hit my truck.
Because I asked you to stop, you didn't stop. You don't want to start some
gorgeous slur. I'm a backyard wrestler. You want to fight?
Yo, I'm taking your truck, bro.
Pussy mother.
Got your fight. You talk and get your mother truck. That's right, man.
I know it sucks for this guy, but he's got to understand. There's signs all around. Why would you even park there?
Got a backyard wrestler.
Backyard wrestler?
Smoothie. Yeah. Threw a smoothie at my truck. Y'all need to mark me on that board.
Just one?
I thought
you were supposed to bring me 15.
I did already. That's probably about my 14th one today.
Well, it's not a Honda, it's a Nissan.
What color is it, Pat?
It says Miami Beach Community Health Center.
Sir, please, I got a match.
Guy.
Yes, sir.
I know your name is not Louise. Is this your wife, or what is this?
Yeah, that's my wife.
Okay, but you got something in your name?
I'm sorry, I got that one right underneath. Listen, how much is it?
Well, guy, first we got to take care of this, and then we can take care of the money part.
Let me just go ahead and give it a look. Here's $300. Look, just take that.
Okay,
I'm going to put that right here, guy. All right?
Tremont. Hi. So our address is 1916 Bay Road. Just come on down and... What is he doing? Hold on.
I got a match in Fort Lauderdale in 30 minutes.
It's not my problem, bro.
Listen,
you got need my, to go over there and
sir,
park it.
Guys, listen, you've got my license. You know my car. I'll be back, okay?
Doesn't
my
matter.
Wife's got the registration.
Yeah, you're not leaving until we get everything done
listen,
the right
sir,
way.
My wife has the registration. I got to be there in 30 minutes. It's for the backyard
it's not
belt.
Up to us.
Okay, that's nice, guy, but still not
Look,
leaving until
we
got this thing
you
done.
Need. What more do you need?
I need the registration, guy. I don't know who the reason is.
Where you going?
I don't know.
Where you going? You ain't going to well. You ain't going to well.
Now you got it.
I'm a bitch, man. What do I need to do to get out of here?
Call your wife and get her over here and get me the registration.
I have this, a conference.
Whoa, here we
Listen,
go.
Listen, you want to go outside? We'll wrestle for it. Who wants it?
And then gorgeous Larry thinks he's going to get feisty again.
Which one of you wants to be a man?
I'll be a man. I'll be the first
well,
one.
Let's go.
I'll call
let's
you.
Let's go. Come on, mother.
So he got out of the car big and bad. Oh, what the? What was like that? I'm like, what?
Tough man with yeah. What? One, two, three.
He don't need me.
I don't need them two. I don't need them two. I can take you on by myself.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You
know what I'm saying?
Big talk.
You might be a wrestler, but I got these helmets. I got these helmets right here. You feel me? I'm going to knock you out with these here, man. These my jumper cables right here. We can take it outside. We can take it right here.
You don't need to go outside?
I got the garbage can here, too. I got the garbage can. I can flip you over in there, too. Which one? If I can't hit him or knock him out with a couple of punches, at least I'm gonna give him a three-piece and a biscuit, man. That's it. That's all that count.
Are you gonna hop back inside there?
Yeah. Best place for him.
I can't very well leave him parked sitting in his car at my front gate. Cars can't come in, cars can't go out. So, you know, he's already on the forklift. He's in the car, not cooperating. I'm gonna treat him like a kid, and I'm gonna put him in the corner.
He's gonna have a good time right here.
To be the original notarized piece of paper, not a fax, not a copy. It's got to be the original.
Per Florida state statute.
Per Florida state statute, not from a different state, Florida.
So Larry's wife shows up, I get her ID, they're officially good to go, but she's really kind of frantic, really kind of worried.
My husband paid for it already?
Yeah, he already paid for it.
How much was it? You know?
It was, I believe it was $205.
Jeez.
I really understand, and I feel really, really bad for her. I'm just kind of like, you have no idea what happened today.
My car should be all the way over here in the back. I put it up in the air.
In the air? Why is it in the air?
He was kind of, I guess you could say, out of control, acting like a dumbass.
Dumbass?
Yeah.
We had a minor complication with him.
We had some complications, yeah.
I shudder to think what she's going to do to her husband.
Larry, are you okay, Larry?
I'm good. I'm.
Hold on, ma'am. Let me back up the car.
Ma'am,
what the is this? What are you wearing? Your suit? You're not supposed to go to a job interview. What the f- are you wrestling again? What?
I missed the match.
Get out of the car. Put him down what? Right now. You missed the match?
I missed. It was the backyard belt.
Oh my. Get the f- out of the
Look,
damn
hold,
car.
Hold on a second.
She told him exactly what she thought.
I've had it with you.
Listen, hold on a second.
Money on a damn suit for a job interview. What the wrong with you? You piece of
Ma'am.
We're done!
Dude, clearly, this lady was not taking her meds today. I mean, she was going crazy.
You'll always be a loser.
Listen to me.
Relax, we've had
a lot
of time. We're done, Larry, you piece of go f- your match off.
Shh, come on.
If that was my husband, I'd be pissed too. But this lady, she was way off her rocker.
Bernice, reporting to work.
And you're early.
I'm supposed to be.
Go around, honey. Come on in.
Well, good morning, sunshine.
Good morning. I know you worked over the bridge. We do things here a little differently. You get one of these every day. You don't turn it in, I don't pay you. Anytime you collect money, you gotta fill this out.
Dealing with the finance, I really didn't have to do anything. Go pick up a car, bring it back, get my money. But go over here, too much paperwork.
This is your nice and bright safety shirt.
I gotta wear this? Oof. We got a lot of rules over there at Tremont. Hey, I got my shirt on. I'm ready to go.
So we're gonna do our first day?
Yeah.
I have the 10-second rule in confrontations. As long as they don't put their hands on you, you just gotta let it go. No touching unless they touch you.
I'm not really concerned about nobody putting their hands on me.
All
right. Best believe it's gonna be the last female they put their hands on.
Here is your drop fee.
You're $20 short. We're gonna be towing this truck.
Bitch, you
call
get back here.
You can relax. Call me a bitch again. Hold on, man.
Driver Bernice. This is Eddie. This is Jerome. This is Robbie.
I know a lot of finance drivers. I don't like this.
Jerome's the one you're gonna be trained with.
Why you gotta be trained with me?
Because I said so.
Come on, bald man. No.
Listen, fellas, I ain't here to make friends. I'm just here to do my job, make some money.
Just because you like it don't mean you're going to make a lot of money, man. You got to hustle.
Oh, I'm a hustler.
Then you're going to hustle better than us?
Woo!
What we need right now is less chatter and more movement. Let's go.
Rookies in the eye.
Let me get them keys.
Bernice is the type of lady, she want to drive. Hey, I ain't for the stop. You want to drive? It's training day, baby. I'm just sitting back, relaxed.
This ain't nothing like violence now. This tree one.
They say y'all the pretty boys in the towing company.
Nah, I ain't no pretty boys.
Y'all do it clean.
Hi, James. What's going on?
There's a guy parked on the boardwalk down here, black Jeep.
You got it, honey. I'll send him right over.
All right, thanks.
You're welcome. Jerome.
What's up, baby?
South Point.
You got a black convertible Jeep parked on
the boardwalk.
10-4-5-1.
Make sure to take care of my girl Bernice on her first call.
Thank you, sir.
Yep, this baby girl.
Let's go get this money. I can't wait.
Money, man. Check this out. Since you say you know what you're doing, I'm gonna just stand back and watch.
Keep telling you I ain't new to this.
All right.
I've been doing this for 8 years. I can pick up a car. I can put it on a truck. I got it. Damn.
Yep.
Get this money, man.
Why you backing up on Fold a Boom, baby?
Man,
you
got this, man.
You got it. I dropped it down to the floor. I'm back on slap on to them tires.
I got this.
I'm just helping you out, baby. You feel me?
I ain't know what it is.
They call me training day, baby.
I ain't training day my ass.
Clap them tires.
I told you I got this.
I'm just helping
man.
You out.
Put it down. Pick it up.
Man, shut the f up. Let's get this bread, buddy.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm good, ball man. How you doing? That was up.
Spring breakers, man. You just park wherever they want, man.
Yeah.
No parking signs. There's a lot of traffic coming in and out. Thanks a lot. I appreciate all the work, man.
No problem, man. Thanks for calling, man.
Oh, no doubt, no doubt.
Yeah, buddy, that's that easy money right there.
Hey, well, let's go get Tony's. Oh, man, come on. For real?
Hey, man, we leaving.
We can't leave, baby. We got to try to get that 115.
115? Man, I don't want half the money. I want all the money.
If they don't have it, we can leave. If they have it, you can't leave, all right?
Yeah.
Let's see what they talking about.
Are you serious? Excuse me, sir. Why do you have my car?
Well, man, you're parking illegal.
Listen, we're not from here. It was a mistake.
Man, look,
we're on
fellas.
Vacation. We didn't know this.
Y'all parked illegally. We torn.
Just let us
please, man.
Give us a break.
Y'all either got 115 now or 250 at Tremont. What you gonna do?
Those are crazy prices.
That's a drop fee.
There's nothing you can do.
You parked illegally, man. You're blocking the boardwalk.
You can't help us out.
I can get the 115 and I can be on my way.
We give you $115, you're gonna drop the car.
What you got?
Come on. Pair. My car. I have to give it to you. Here, take the money. Here is your drop fee. Whoops, there's your drop fee. Now, why don't you put my car on the ground where the money is?
So y'all want
to
drop my money on the floor?
Do you have a degree in towing, ma'am?
Well, it look like y'all boys $20 short.
What?
Oh,
you're kidding me.
No, bitch, you calling
me. Get back here. Let me tell you, man. Hold on, man. What's wrong with you, man? Let me tell you something.
Y'all finish this joke.
Well, it
it look like y'all boys $20 short.
What?
What?
I gave her $120.
We both saw him.
I like, damn, baby, whoa, whoa, whoa. This ain't right.
You're $20 short. We gonna be towing this truck.
Oh,
you kidding? Are you insane?
Are you kidding me? Somebody call the police. No, bitch, get back here.
Let me tell you something, man. Hold on, man. What's wrong with you, man? Let me tell you something.
Don't touch me.
Who are you calling a bitch? You call me a bitch? You call me a bitch again? Call me a bitch. Hold on, man. Hold on.
Come on.
Bernice is out of control.
Call me a bitch again. I'm gonna call a cop. I could give a f*** about the police. Man, if Jerome went there, I would have told them boys a new f***, man. I'm telling you.
Guys, we need to call the police.
You have a cell phone? Find it. You have a cell phone? Been nowhere to go. You guys are going to jail. This is ridiculous. Let's go. Let's go. How they gonna call Bernice a bitch? You ain't see that? I seen it, but don't say the same thing. Don't touch me, fam. You look like you chest his ass first. Jerome got some pussy in him. I can tell y'all that. Policy is if they touch you, you touch them. He got touched.
This training day not going well, man. I don't even know how they do that at Finest, but that's ain't Tremont style. Hey, baby, let's check the car and make sure no scratches on this stuff. I'm gonna go to the office and handle something.
All right.
I got a one scene for this.
Get me a manager. I know you're not the
I'm manager. The manager.
I know you're not with all those tattoos. You're not the manager.
Where you dating?
I'm the manager. I am the manager.
Hello, Rob. This is Jerome. Can you reach me back at my number? I really need to talk to you. Very important.
Be that as it may, I still have your bike.
Hey, baby, what's up? One for one, baby, got my toe.
Give me a minute to finish with the people, and I'll put you up on the board. You got your first one. You're on the way to $800, all right?
I'm gonna get that money.
No problems?
No problems. Everything's good.
Next time on South Beach Tub.
Hey, what are you doing?
That's your car?
She's jumping in the car. The first thing come to my mind, if she get in the car, she must want to go for a ride.
Hey! Oh my God!
Bernice is two for two.
You trying to get rid of me?
I'm trying to give you an opportunity, and you've screwed it up. Get the hell out of here.
What's that, Smith, anyway, fool?
She's insane.
It's a fake pass.
It's not fake.
It's not fake. I'm not taking the car off the hook. Take the car off the hook, tough guy.
He can't tell you if you're in the car.
It's stuck. I can't open it. What am I supposed to do?
Get in the car. Go on.
Right now on South Beach Tow.
Come on, there's no emergency.
Everybody in South Beach got an excuse. The excuses are for the birds. And I don't have the patience for this, man.
You don't have to be such a bitch about it.
I don't have to be such a what?
They can't tow it if you're in the car.
If she get in the car, she must want to go for a ride.
Hey! Oh my God!
Hey, Bernice, yo! It's a fake pass. I'm gonna go ahead and take this.
Whoa.
What are you doing to my car? He can't tell you if you're in the car. Oh my God, your balls are hanging out.
Oh, ow!
God, you're gonna hurt him.
Rome took off, so I guess now it's my turn to train Bernice. She just looked like a mean ass chick. She looked like she got a bad attitude. I ain't got such a good attitude myself. Hopefully we don't bump heads. This is my truck. This is all my training you and all. That don't mean my up because this is my bread and butter. When you get your truck, you do whatever you want with your truck. Feel me?
I don't want none of that anyway.
What you trying to say?
What you need me to rewind it and say it in Spanish?
Eddie and Bernice, I got a telephone.
Go ahead, sweetie.
I need you guys to go to 415 Espanola.
I got you.
When you're done, you tell them 10-4. Not all right, baby girl, none of that, you know?
10-4, 10-1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All the rules that they have at Tremont, it goes out the window when it's time to get a tow.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, hello.
Hello, hi.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm fabulous.
It's
How are you?
Fantastic. We need to talk to somebody like a manager or something. We had a car towed. Your employee assaulted us.
Assaulted you?
Assaulted us. She actually hit us. She smacked me in the... Yeah, she knocked out my voice.
The woman assaulted us.
Bernice?
Yeah, yeah, you know what, whatever. We could've called the cops. This is some bull.
She took the cash, she put it in her pocket, and then she left and took our car. Do you have a black Jeep here?
I do have a black Jeep here.
That's our car.
As long as my truck can pick up a car, I don't give a damn what it is. Play some AC, pick up a car, I'm good.
Let me figure this out, hold on. What the hell are you talking about?
What, Bernice?
I set her up with Eddie.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, man, that girl is off the chain.
What happened?
We went to South Point. Mm-hmm. She hooked up to the truck, and people came out. They got into it, whatever, called her a bitch or whatever the situation. And she went around and slapped dude in the face. First, before all that happened, he threw the money at her. So she picked it up, whatever, and put the money in her pocket. Pocket 120.
Why didn't you tell me this before?
Man, I'm scared of that broad, man. I ain't want no part of that.
To the right, like that. Now pull out right there. Now stop. Now you're gonna put down. You're gonna get it as close as you can to the floor.
Well, if I ain't know how to do my job, I tell you, I ain't know how to do my job. You feel me? All right, man, I need you to go unlock the steering wheel for me, man.
You the one in training.
Man, just go get that real quick. Let's go.
I'm gonna sit my ass right in this air condition and chill until you're done.
Hurry up, man.
You got a problem, Luke.
Man, hurry up. You're acting like a rookie. You can't get up in there?
Hey!
Oh my God, not again.
That's your car?
Yeah.
You know why you're getting towed?
What?
This is a yellow line. You can't park here.
Oh, come on. We're going to drive off in 30 minutes anyway.
Hey, that's 30 minutes too long.
Oh, gosh.
We got these two old cougars talking.
You got to be the owner of the vehicle for me to allow you to pay on the spot. So now I got to take it in.
What's going on, man?
I'm giving them the option of a drop fee. The drop fee is $115.
I don't want to hear that. Hell with the drop fee. I want $250. I want all the money.
Listen, Dad.
Yes.
This is all you, man.
It's all me.
They're saying that they paid Bernice, she still took the car, and she beat him up.
And she beat him up.
That's y'all's girl. Ooh-ooh. Told you gonna have a problem with her.
Yes, can I help you?
Hi there, how you doing?
All right.
Your employee just robbed us, towed our car, and then assaulted us.
Yeah, you know, you're lucky we don't sue your asses.
What are you gonna do, hello?
I'm listening to you guys. I'm trying to absorb it all. I'm gonna bring you inside so I can get the gist of everything, and then I'll deal with you inside rather at the window, okay?
Is she here? Is the crazy
no,
lady?
No, she's not here. She's not here, but eventually I'll get to her too.
Well, I don't have time for this. I gotta go.
Give us a break, please.
Let's go, man.
Come on, there's no emergency.
Everybody in South Beach got an excuse. The excuses are for the birds.
You gotta give them the option.
Man, I don't have the patience for this, man. I don't.
You don't have to be such a bitch about it.
I don't have to be such a what?
No.
Call me
okay,
a bitch again.
Okay.
Call me a bitch again.
Oh, my God. Okay.
I'm going to slap fire. That's what I'm telling you. Okay, y'all better get it. I don't want that.
Just go to the truck. I'll
your
do
offer
it.
Just expired. I'm out of here,
go
man.
Go to the truck. Just go to the truck.
Okay. All right. You can stay and talk if you want to.
You think you're going to call Bernice a bitch? It ain't going down like that. I'm going to leave your ass.
Go, get in the car.
Just
can't tow it if you're in the car.
That whole I tell you.
I'm serious. Go, get in. They can't tow
listen,
it if you're in it.
Listen, I'm off the table, man. You can get all her money. I'm out of here.
Hold on. Let me talk to him. Just
man,
chill.
Man, close the door, because if you don't get in, I'm out.
I'm going nowhere.
She jumping in the car. The first thing come to my mind, if she get in the car, she must want to go for a ride.
Hey! Oh, my
hey,
God!
Me. Yo!
She can't do this.
God.
This is bull.
Oh,
my God. I can't believe this.
Bernice is two for two. I do my job by any means necessary. You talk about a bad bitch, that's Bernice.
He can walk his ass back. I'm out of here.
You want to walk with me?
No!
Because I'm walking. I didn't know what to do, man. Some this had never happened to me before. I got to deal with walking back to Tremont. It's hot as out here, bro. Man, this sucks, man.
You kidnapped me!
Man, lady, shut the up.
Kidnapping you? I should have duct taped your mouth if I was kidnapping you.
Yeah, that's the lady.
What the heck is going on out here?
Guys, all I can do is apologize. I'm gonna give you your car back. She stole your money. Yes. I'm gonna refund your money. Have her ass arrested. She's not working for me no more.
I don't work this way. I have a criteria that all my drivers follow. And if you don't follow it, you get out.
I told you I ain't wanna train her, man. That lady don't even listen to me at all. She thinks she work at Finest, it's Tremont.
Tow truck drivers are a rough bunch. Trust me, I've had some real doozies over the years. But Bernice is a special case.
Is there somebody in that car?
Look like it.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, there's a head moving in there.
When I thought the day couldn't get any worse, it did.
That's the lady.
What the heck is going on out here?
She just kidnapped me.
Man, she jumped in the car.
I did not jump in the car.
Bernice,
I was in the car and she took off.
Tow cars with people in it.
It's
against the law.
I'm doing my job.
Driving away with somebody in the car is as bad as you can get.
I'm doing my motherfucking job. What the you think I'm doing?
You ain't doing your job. You got people in the car.
Man, you shut the up, man. I beat your ass out here.
My husband's an attorney. I'm gonna
man, y'all
the
better
hell
get
out of here.
You better get this lady out of my mother. Face, man. Serious.
Bernice.
I did everything in my power to make sure that this lady did not sue the pants off of us.
She's insane.
I'm done with this. I told you how we do things here.
I'm two for two here. In 2 hours, two
now
for two.
Now you're two for nothing. You're fired.
You took me from my job and you trying to get rid
I
of me?
I tried to give you're you done, an opportunity bitch. And you screwed it
you
up.
You shut
get the
you
hell out of here.
I'm gonna show
have
y'all
a nice
crazy.
Hit the door.
You wanna find me?
Bye, Bernice. See you at Finest.
They think they playing with.
Is she? Oh, no.
Put that
you
down.
Keep talking, B. Get your snitching ass
put,
out my
put
face.
Put that down.
Besides snitching, you want
to
move?
Come on, baby, on one of this,
I'm going to show you about the bridge.
I'm going to show you what time it is.
I'm going to show you about the bridge.
Hi, honey, I know you're not going to hit me. I know you're not going to hit me. Can I have that?
I'm going to see you on the street. All y'all trying to pump.
Honey, come on.
All y'all.
Let's go.
Go find me from doing my mother job. I ain't with this. Baby girl, I'll see you later. Me and you cool.
Right,
these punks. All y'all punks. If I'm too real for these fools, that's their problem. This not the last you'll see of Bernice. But believe that.
She need to go sign up for a wrestle. She want to hit people with chairs.
I've had a bad enough day. She just tapped it off of me.
Luckily, I was able to convince Bernice's many victims not to sue me. I didn't make any money off those toes, but that's my fault.
Okay, is anybody going to get Eddie?
I had to take a long walk back to the yard, and needed it. It was a nice, peaceful walk all the way back.
We're gonna, come on.
I don't wanna go there.
No, no, somebody gotta go get Eddie.
Nice and quiet, calm morning. And you know, somebody comes up to the window. He's been here a few times before. His car's been here a few days. How can I help you, sir?
Can you get some stuff out of my car?
The Saturn?
Yeah.
He wants to get some property out. I just let him in. Like, I've dealt with him a few times. I'm not really worried.
Un señor con un Saturn necesita sacar algo del carro.
My normal yard guy is out that day, so I've got a replacement. He comes inside asking if this guy can take the plate off of his car. No.
La palanca no puedo sacar. Okay, one of two ways is gonna go, easy or complicated. You either can give me the tag because you cannot take it off the vehicle, or I call the police and they make you give me back the tag. Those are your two choices.
So y'all just want to steal my car.
I didn't steal your car,
yes,
honey.
Yes, you did.
I didn't steal your car.
Yes, you did.
He was pissed.
There was about 16 other cars in there. Why you didn't touch them?
Because that's a valet lot, sir, and those belong there. So I let him scream.
Y'all stole my car!
I didn't steal your
y'all
car.
Y'all stole my car! Now I gotta forfeit my car because I can't work. Thieves! This is crazy! How you do business like that? You wanna steal it? Go ahead and steal it.
You done yelling at me now?
Yeah!
Now can I have the tag?
Hell or no!
Then I'll call the police.
Call the police!
So I called the police. By the time they finally answered the phone, somebody had calmed him down enough to actually let him give me back the plate. And then he apologized, and then he left.
Yeah, I just wanted to apologize. I've been mad since Friday, so it just all came out. And your man told me that it would be my best interest not to call the police. So by Monday, hopefully, I get somebody to lend me some money.
All right, honey, it's not a problem.
When you feel yourself drifting into an anger space, listen to what your opponent has to say.
What are you doing,
Whoa, take the car off the hook, tough guy.
Hey, bro, don't touch me, bro.
He can't tell you if you're in the car.
It's gonna haunt me for a little while.
Oh my God, your balls are hanging out.
Mind-body connection is a powerful tool for reduction of toxins and balancing of chakras.
I sort of have an anger issue.
Again with this? Come on!
You know, to kind of deal with it, I'm listening to some self-help tapes, you know, that's supposed to mellow me out.
What if I'm not smart enough? Am I ugly? Why didn't my parents love me? Was I an ugly, stupid child?
You know, my boss, everybody at work wants me to listen to him. You know, my wife says that it'll probably help, so... I ain't got nothing to lose. I'm driving around with a radio all day, might as well.
Eddie, I got a tow.
To a pressure cooker.
Go ahead, babe.
The owner of the coin laundry calls.
You got a Toyota Corolla. Beijing color.
With a fake handicap driver parked in the handicap spot right in front of all natural pizza. Can you go and grab it?
Yeah, 10-4. Thank you, Christy.
A thank you from Eddie. That never happens.
This is kind of f***ed up. For people to take handicapped people's spots like that, it's kind of rude, mean, and really pisses me off. There it is. We'll take a look at this. Yeah. Oh, they got the passenger window open. They must want this to get stolen. You see? It's a fake pass. I'm gonna go ahead and take this. The pass was the wrong color. It was blurry. Like, bro, you did that in the kitchen of your house.
What the heck is going on here? What are you doing? What are you doing to my car?
The car's getting towed because you're in a park in a handicap spot with a fake handicap.
It's not fake.
It's not fake.
It's fake handicap.
Look at it.
I live in Florida and I know what a handicap spot looks like.
Listen, you gotta understand one thing. Listen, Eli, 1 second.
These people park you all the time.
No,
my clients need a parking spot. My clients need a parking spot for the handicap sign, and you guys park here all the time.
First of all,
that's
are you?
Even, that's not even
all,
a real handicap.
Who are you?
I'm the owner of the coin laundry.
Oh,
it's not even
matter.
A real handicap sign. Are you kidding? You guys are despicable.
Oh, God.
Despicable. Taking
what
a handicap
from us.
So you need to go back inside.
Go
no,
inside.
Take his car away.
Bend your pennies.
Go wash, go launder.
Unbelievable.
Listen, we've been parking here for years. I've been coming here for a long time. The spot's always open. What's the difference?
So you mean you've been parking here without a handicap?
Right, I've been parking here all the time. I'm gonna continue to park here. If it's open,
and if it's always open,
there's all the spots are taken. If this spot's open, what's the difference?
Right.
I'm not gonna walk from down the block. I'll park from here.
We're not hurting anybody.
You've been getting away for a long time.
Man, it's ridiculous.
This guy's been doing that for 12 years. You know what? He deserves to be towed.
Okay, you're getting towed, so you gotta pay me.
Pay you what?
$115 and
$115. What are you out of your mind? I need you to take it off the hook.
That ain't gonna happen.
I'm not taking the hook.
I'm not taking.
Take the car off the hook, tough guy.
Hey, bro, don't
take
touch
the car.
Me,
yeah, whoa. What are you gonna do about
bro.
It?
The self-help tapes—they're helping a lot, bro. Because me, 2 months ago, I would have knocked out that motherfucker.
Bro, do me a favor. Don't put your hands on me again, bro. I've been trying to calm down and I'm going through some anger management problems.
What
you I don't want to you up. Bro, I'm taking your car, bro.
You know what? You get in the car. He can't tell you if you're in the car.
It's stuck. I can't open it. What am I supposed to do?
I don't care. Get in the car. Get in the car.
I can't get in. Push me in.
Oh, my God. Go on. Go on.
No.
Somebody help us.
You're killing me.
Look at this. I had enough already of this. And the guy is dangling in the car. You know, we couldn't get in or out.
You're killing me.
Come on. I can see everything you got.
Get him out of the car.
Look,
get him out of the
balls
car.
Balls are hanging out. Oh, my God, you're embarrassing me.
This guy was so fat, bro, he couldn't even get in the car. So, you know, it's me and some other guy that just came out of the laundry, and a homeless guy came, and we were all there trying to pull him out of the car. It was just hilarious, bro.
Push me in.
Help me out.
Help me out.
Ow!
Not out. You're killing me.
Not out.
You're gonna hurt him.
Go, go, go.
Push
me
in.
In. Look how fat he is, man.
You're killing me.
So we're pulling. He's trying to get in. Bro, and the guy just falls right in.
Are you okay, baby?
Yo, bro, using a false handicap pass. Get out of the car or I'm calling the cops. His underwear and everything is all hanging out, you know? His clothes fell off.
Pull up your pants. I don't want to see everybody to see what you got.
What's going on with this guy, man?
Hey, listen, I'm done dealing with this crazy ass. If you're going to pay me, because if not, I got to go.
What should we do, honey?
Pay the guy.
All right, you guys have a nice day.
Just get out of here.
I had too much for one day. It's gonna haunt me for a little while.
Bro, after some crazy this, bro, I'm gonna have to listen to those CDs forever.
Limos are very rare.
It's an abandoned building in an abandoned lot.
Do you have a gun?
No.
I'm serious. Do you have a gun? You can shoot me now.
About 7:40 right now. It's time for the hunting. It's the beginning of the shift. The big dogs eat at night. We don't play during the day. But right now, we're gonna hit most of our local lots, see what we can find. Well, here we go. We got one. Limos are very rare, because they love staying inside the limos. But everybody's gotta go to the bathroom and everybody's gotta eat. When they slip, we grip. To the base, I'm 5-1 loaded with a limousine.
It's an abandoned building in an abandoned lot, for God's sake.
They own the property, they have every right to have you removed.
You know what, I'm gonna lose my job. I'm gonna lose my family.
If you want me to release it, you're gonna have to find something with the company name and your name on it.
Can I get to the
front? I need your, do you have your license on you or that's in the car as well? Okay, I'm gonna have them let you in. Bring me the registration, okay? I let him inside to get the registration. You said that you own this limo. It's registered to a company.
No, I don't own the limo. It's a private limo.
Legally, it's not yours.
I've got his license, I've got his hack license, I have his registration, but it doesn't show that he owns the limo.
Do you know the saying, highway robbery?
Yes, I know that saying.
I feel like that now.
I work for the city. In order for me to keep my contract, I have to make sure that every single car that comes in here leaves with whoever is on the paperwork. If you don't have the right paperwork, I can't even accept your money.
Do you have a gun?
No.
I'm serious. Do you have a gun? You can shoot me now. No, it would be the same.
It would not be the
same. No, I swear to God. I swear to God. Shoot me now. They would know I'm dead and it'd be better.
Honey, it is not that severe.
Yeah, it is like that.
It is not that severe.
In this particular case, I genuinely believed that he was a limo driver. So, you know, I called my dad. I read him every single document. He allowed me to contact this gentleman's boss and have him fax me a letter stating that this gentleman was a driver for hire and he had no problem whatsoever us releasing the limo to him.
I just called my boss. He told me to release the car to you. All you had to do is have a little bit of faith. He's not that bad of a guy.
Thank you, Christy.
You're welcome.
I want to thank you very much, okay? You don't know.
Ah, honey, I understand.
God bless you.
You too. He left with a smile on his face, and it was a good day.
Next time on South Beach Tow.
I'm really thinking about starting my own company.
No, you're not ready.
I'm all late on the payments, but I got a cage fight this Saturday.
Cage fighter?
I didn't tell you to park the car. It's someone else's lot.
Don't you
touch me.